It is my profound honor to welcome each of you to the 27th Annual Western Indian Gaming Conference.
The state legislature needs to create this access to justice, such as it is.